The symphonic band just performed Symphonia No. 4 by Timothy Broche, and then the last piece there, Sun Chaser, by Carol Britton Chambers. Relatively new works, particularly Sun Chaser, and the next piece we're going to play for the band world. This is the last time I'm going to speak with you. We're going to play one more piece, and the jazz band will take over, and I just want to take one more opportunity to thank a number of folks, Mr. Zach Smith and Kevin Taylor, who work with both the percussion ensemble and wind ensemble, the jazz ensemble, and do tremendous work. Those groups have been up and running already with jazz band performing a week ago out in the community. And percussion ensemble, you can see people in double duty as their own ensemble and supporting this group. And I'm very fortunate to have them co-teaching with me as often as I do. I also have a tremendous staff that helps me with a number of things, but to those that are here, Mr. Fairley, Ms. Wardlow, and others, the benefits that we're seeing with these students is because of how together we are and how much we work together, and we're very fortunate to have that. So thank you to those people that are willing to give their time and to those of you that support that. Thank you to our band parents for getting us fit in record time. So thank you to the parents that gave up their time and efforts to sew and knit and fit and get all these students looking wonderful and beautiful. And thank you to the population, to the teachers and staff and the faculty here in Mountain View High School and staff Kennedy to make all this possible. These students are doing tremendous work, and I'm grateful that you all are here to enjoy that. Our last piece, Dance in the Shadows, this is going to be one of the first performances of this work ever. The piece was sent out to bands in August as a kind of a commission from the Band Directors Institute group that commissioned Adrian, the composer I mentioned earlier, colleague and friend of Mr. Fairley's, to write a piece for commission for groups to have. And so we got this work in August and decided it would be fun to read, and they've enjoyed working on it. And this is one of the early premieres of this work in public. So this is Dance in the Shadows by Adrian Simpson.